Welcome to our show. I'm Shweta Talwar and with me is Mr. Ankur Dhawan, Chief Business Officer, Resale Prop Tiger. Welcome to our show, Mr. Dhawan.
Thanks, Shweta.
Mr. Dhawan, with color-coded zonal maps, real estate developers may not have to approach the Airport Authority of India for the approval. Will this lower the housing prices and help the home buyers get their flats on time?
Yeah, so if you look at currently the biggest time taken by a developer after launching a project or pre-launching a project, as we say, in completing the project is the approval process, which depends upon different cities and it can vary from 18 months to 24 months. So that is the time when the developer has actually invested in the project and he's paying interest for the loans he has taken, but he is not getting any benefit. So any reduction in the timeline will always be helpful. The first initiative which we have seen is the color-coded zonal map, which takes the ambiguity out of the height restriction a project will have. Because every time a new project is launched, the project goes to Airport Authority of India, who looks at the map and they say whether you can construct so many floats or not. Now that part has been removed. There is no ambiguity in terms of the approval process. So approval process timeline will reduce. And home, because the cost for the developer is reducing, I'm sure they will pass on this benefit to the home buyers as well. So both the cost will reduce as well as the timeline will be much more defined.
How will this raise the credibility of builders?
See, builders right now, the biggest credibility loss they have is that when they give a timeline of completion and they never meet it. One of the reason is that the timeline of approval is not in their control. So if you can give more defined timeline, remove the ambiguity of the approval process, the builders will have a much more accurate sense of what time it will take to complete the project. So their credibility will improve as and when this kind of further steps are taken by the government in reducing the ambiguity in the approval process.
Thank you for being on our show, Mr. Dhawan, and solving our queries.
Thanks, Shweta.
Stay tuned and keep watching. You can also follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube.